What can I say about mountains? They've been my old childhood friends. Back when I was in boarding school, I remember staring at them and thinking how revered they look. It's like they've seen it all, and they stand in patience, praying for all the creatures around. Perfectly, perfectly silent. Waiting for us to stop fretting and look within. With the same kind of thought in mind, the Buddhist saint Padmasambhav arrived in these mountains, introduced Buddhism, and blessed the land. What began after that led to an extraordinary journey of culture and history. Hi, I'm Neel, and on this episode of You Got Magic, I'm taking you to a place that is known as the last utopia of the world, and evidently so. Preserver of Tibetan Buddhism, guarded by the mighty Kanchenjunga and declared as the cleanest state in all of India. We are on our way to Gangtok. Welcome to Sikkim. Alright, so we are actually headed to Gangtok, but before we get to Gangtok, I decided to take a route which is a little less traveled. We guys are on the Gangtok-Nathula Highway. Interestingly, in the 1960s, this used to be a part of the Silk Route, and the only mode of transport over here used to be yaks and mules. Unfortunately, we haven't been able to find a yak yet, but we guys are on our way to Tsomgo Lake. I hope we find a yak there so that I can go hop on it and take a ride. Alright, so approximately 35 kilometers away from Gangtok is Tsomgo Lake, which is also known as Tsomgo Lake. And this lake is supposed to have healing powers. The ancient lamas used to look at the color of the lake and they used to foresee the future. Well, we're here at the lake, we're here with the yaks, so let's yak it up. Alright, so scientifically talking, this is a glacial lake, which means that all the water you see over here has melted from the mountains. However, there is a mythical story attached to it as well. Tsomgo means above the lake, and this place used to be a resting ground for all the yak herders.
One night, an old woman in her dreams was told to leave the place as soon as possible because it would be filled with water. The next morning, she warned all her herd of friends, but they refused to believe her. She left the village, and as she left, she saw a lady with flowing hair, believed to be the garden deity of the lake, enter the valley. Soon the valley was filled with water and Tsomgo Lake was formed. The road in front of the Tsomgo Lake leads to the India-China border. This is where the army guards the country, battling the bitter climate and harsh terrain. Tales of their courage during the 1965 war still echo in the mountains here, particularly of one army officer who is also known as the hero of Nathula. Harbhajan Singh serves at the 23rd Battalion of the Punjab Regiment. He serves at the India-China border. He goes home for 2 months every year. That does sound like the life of a normal Indian soldier, but the irony is that he died in 1968. After his death, a temple was created in his honor, which is now popularly known as the Baba Temple. And because of his devotion, the army treats him as if he was still alive. The shrine has a room which is guarded by a personnel from a nearby unit. He also changes the bed sheets and cleans the boots for Baba Harbhajan Singh. Not only this, on every 13th September, he has a berth booked on Dibrugarh Express. His portrait and suitcase are accompanied by 3 soldiers right up to his village in Punjab. The army officers here claim that Baba Harbhajan Singh guards 3,000 odd men of the Nathula Brigade. He also gives a 3-day advance notice of any attack. This may seem like the strangest shrine in the world, but men in green who are deployed at the border in these harsh climates near Kanchenjunga not only look up to him, but also pray at his feet.
Hi, आपका नाम?
मेरा दोजी रुपा.
दोजी, मेरा नाम नील. Nice to meet you. हम लोग अभी बाबा जी के टेंपल से आ रहे हैं. तो मैं आपको कुछ दिखाना चाहता हूँ. तो मेरे पास वैसे ताश के पत्ते हैं. मैं आपको बस ऐसे स्टॉप बोलूँगा. जब भी स्टॉप बोलना है आप बोल देना, ठीक है?
स्टॉप.
यहाँ. लो. पत्ता देखो. ठीक है. कैमरा को दिखाओ. ठीक है. तो ऐसा करते हैं, इसे ना थोड़ा सा ऐसा करते हैं, फाड़ देते हैं. ठीक है. अब ये देखो, ये आपका जो पीस है.
कैसे हो रही
है?
बाप रे बाप. अच्छा है. किसे क्या है ये? वो तो ये तो वापस लूट गया. तो कौशिल है ना जोड़िया? कौशिल है ये
की भाई
जोड़ ही नहीं
ये वो
ये चाहते थे कि जोड़ ही इसी राखे का तो जोड़ दे जोड़ दे जोड़ दे गो को यो
माती.
हाँ आओ मैं इस तो इस तो इस तो देख जादू हो गया.
जादू है.
It's amazing to see the amount of tales that these mountains have seen and preserved. The more you get close to them, the more you realize how less you know. I am headed to the main city of Gangtok, which is surrounded by the mighty Kanchenjunga and is home to many Tibetan monasteries. Up in the hills, when the army guards the border, the locals over here pray to the mighty Kanchenjunga. Legend has it that 200 years ago, a lama flew from Mainam Hill in south of Sikkim and landed over here. The city of Gangtok then flourished around this monastery. Home to 90 monks and located on the hilltop, this place is known as Inche Monastery, but as some of you like to call it, Solitary Monastery. Okay, so I'm actually here with someone who's been a part of this place for the last 35 years. Sonam ji, thank you. हमें यहाँ बुलाने के लिए और दिखाने के लिए. ये जो जगह है, इसकी कहानी क्या है?
पहले ये monastery नहीं था.
जी.
ये पीछे में थोड़ा छोटा सा meditation, एक ठोला में meditation करने वाला था ऐसा. उसके बाद में ये जो monastery बन गया, जो Sikkim Tulku, King of Sikkim Tulku ने बनाया हुआ है. बुद्धिज्म में हिनायाना, महायाना, बज्रयाना होता है और ये हमारा मनस्ट्री है तांत्रिक सेक्ट बज्रयाना है.
जी. तो यहाँ पे आपके एक स्कूल भी है. तो स्कूल में क्या क्या पढ़ाते हैं? इंग्लिश मैथमेटिक्स.
उसके बाद सब रिलीजियस पढ़ाते हैं.
तो जो रिलीजियस चीज़ें पढ़ाते हैं वो कौन सी भाषा में पढ़ाते हैं?
टिबेटियन
में पढ़ाते हैं. ओके. सोनम जी, थैंक यू.
नमस्ते.
और
आप लोगों को थैंक यू नमस्ते आप लोग कैसे हो
ठीक है
ठीक हो मैं आपको कुछ दिखा सकता हूँ हाँ ये आपके हाथ में क्या है अच्छा तो ऐसा करो ऐसे हाथ करो ठीक है इससे यहाँ पे ठीक है ये हम बस ऐसे रख देंगे ठीक है अब ये हाथ ठीक है जब ये ऐसे होता है कुछ नहीं होता है ना पर अगर आप ऐसे करो और फिर ये करो अपने आप उधर हो जाता है ठीक है अब वापस करो 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 नहीं नहीं करो 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 ऐसे करो ऐसे करो ये ऐसे करो ये देखो ये चेक करो ठीक है अब ये देखो